So Dyke and the Blazers perform the song The Mummy as Little Tibia and the Fibias, the skeleton band.
It's the mummy.
It's my favorite song in the movie.
So great. And the long-haired skeleton plan.
So weird. Dyke and the Blazers was formed by Arlister Dyke Christian in 1965. They recorded until 1971 when Arlister was shot and killed during a botched drug deal at the age of 27.